Hello everyone, I'm going to work on my duck piece again, and I'm going to add a second layer of resin because the dots for the first layer are done and now and it has dried, and now I can add the second layer. So I pour in the middle, then a little bit of heat to make it more liquid so that it can flow to the sides. And now with my stirring stick, I spread the resin to the outside very carefully, adding more resin, and then again spreading it out with my stirring stick towards the weather cord. Again, some heat to make it more liquid and that it can flow into each other. Again, I'm adding more resin. First spreading it out very carefully because I don't want to damage the dots that I placed on it. I thought I show you also how I add a resin layer. Normally that's not that interesting, but I thought it's also part of the process. So you maybe you want to see that also. Again, some heat, and I'm working my way to the outside so that I have the whole surface covered with the resin. Now I'm pushing it against the weather cord so that I have the sides also covered with the resin. And I'm almost done. And again some heat. So the whole layer is done now. And I'm only going to torch it to remove the air bubbles, and then I will let it dry for at least 8 hours, 8 to 10 hours, and then I can start with the dots on the second layer. So the resin has dried, and now I can start with the dots on top of the second layer to create that depth. And I'm starting in the middle, and I'm placing some smaller dots on top of the magenta, large one, and I'm using the butterfly spells. There you can see it. On the edge of the larger dot, I'm placing these smaller ones. And in between the ones I already placed onto it, another small dot, the same color, so all the way around. Also on top of the smaller magenta dots, I'm going to place this color dot, because I want to create that depth, and also on top of the dots I already have placed in the first layer. also in the middle a dot, and this color is the Romance Pink. Very nice sparkly color. The next color is the Pure Sunshine, and I'm placing it on top of the Ginger Magic. A smaller dot, because I want to see the dot on of the first layer underneath it. And on top of the yellow dot, I'm going to place some Ginger Magic dots. That's the orange color. There you can see it. On top of the yellow dot, this orange color, smaller dot. The next color, that's the Gold Rush. All colors are by DecoArt and Art Alchemy. I have listed them in the beginning of this video, but also in the description box. So if you want to check out which colors, then you can go to the description box. Also with the links where I buy my materials. So on the large yellow dot, I'm going to place this color, the Gold Rush. A smaller dot, and the middle part will be magenta, yellow, and orange, and to the outside the green and the blue and the purple colors, because those colors are the colors from the chakra, and that's what I wanted. The next color is the Lime Peel, and I'm placing a very small dot on top of the Crystal Green of DecoArt. And I make sure that I have it in the middle. There you can see it, in the middle of the darker green dot, the Lime Peel dot, a smaller one. Next color, it's the Crystal Green on top of the Lime Peel large dot, and I'm using these colors on top of each other to make the contrast. So in the same shade, in the same color, but then different shades. Because that way it also doesn't get too busy if I use other colors on top of each other, not in the same range of the same color, then it will get too busy, I think. So that's why I chose two different shades of green. And also for the blue I do that, and also for the purple. And the yellow and the orange. Again the Lime Peel, but then on the smaller dark green color, I'm checking if all the dots are the same size. again some dark green dots on top of the lighter green. Also speeded this video again to make it not too long of a video. The next color is the rich turquoise, and that will be on top of the darker blue color. So again, two shades of blue to make contrast. A little bit further in the process now. And also on top of the lighter blue, the darker blue color. There you can see it. Using the ice blue of DecoArt. Again, a little bit further in the process. Also a very small dark blue dot on top of the lighter blue. There you can see it. It's a very small dot. And also on top of the unicorn hair, also the dark blue dot, smaller one. And this way I hope I can create the nice depth. And also the layers that will come after this one. And I'm going to do the same with the purple dots. First I'm using the purple pearl of DecoArt on top of the darker purple, that's the Crocus Fields. And now the purple pearl on the smaller dots. There you can see it too. Two dots. Gives a nice contrast, those two colors. Also on top of the unicorn's hair, the purple pearl. Very small dot. And the larger dot of the Crocus Fields by Art Alchemy on top of the larger purple pearl dot. Very nice. And again, I'm checking every time how much paint I have on my dotting tool. Also some smaller dots of the Crocus Fields. So this second layer will get also a lot of dots. And again some ice blue dots, very small ones. Yeah, and these docking tools work great. And in the beginning, you need to used to it a little bit. Sorry for my friend's bulldog, he is snoring. But yeah. So I'm almost done with the dots on the second layer. And then we can go to the close-up. So this is how it looks at the moment, and I hope you can see the depth, because it has already some great depth. There you can see the smaller dots on top of the larger ones, and very nice bright colors. I'm very pleased with the colors I've chosen. Also the middle part, very nice. The sparkle of the sparkle pearl that I mixed into the black of Lures, very nice. The smaller dots, there you can see it in the blue and also in the purple. Yeah, I'm trying to show you the depth by choosing a different angle of my camera. I hope you can see it now. But it looks great. I'm very pleased. Nice middle part with the orange and the yellow. All the small dots. It's very time consuming, but yeah, I like it a lot to make this dot piece. So if you like what I'm doing, please subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up for this video. If you have tips, comments or questions, place them under the video. All the links you want to know are in the description box. Also the link to my influencers Amazon store, you can check that out. And I want to thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!